This idea that river going into the ocean is a waste is a stupid idea. At least 50% of the water must go into the ocean. If because of our excessive population, if we can't let 50%, at least 20 to 25% must go. If fresh water doesn't go into the ocean, monsoons will not come into the subcontinent. Marine or the salt water will enter the… transfusion will happen into the land. Already it's happened in Tuticorin.